When's the next fight? Okay, so Final Fantasy. Let me show you this. Look. Let me show you this. Dude, I swear to God, I never had this much fun. Dude. What the fuck? Yo, relax. Let me show you this. Let me show you. This is actually so sick. Final Fantasy, this one. Look at this, dude. So basically, yesterday, I streamed 13 hours of Final Fantasy, right? And let's look at this now. Bro, I swear to God, listen. This fight, it was 4 in the morning. Look, 4:02 a.m. And I was so addicted, I couldn't stop playing. I literally couldn't stop playing. I wanted to kill his boss. Apparently, this is like a pretty hard boss because we did it on hard mode, right? We did it like minimum item level, no echo. So everyone's like, you know, scaled down to shit gear. No buff, nothing. Like garbage. No kuzumbas, nothing. Like literally. It's like doing Illidan with like blue gear in TBC, pretty much. Dude, look at this now. Chores? It's not a chore. Focus tanks, please focus tanks. Don't die. Dude, look at this fight now. But this is sick. And you tell me if this is harder than fucking Heroic Sylvanas. So you engage the boss, right?
He dies now. I don't even know the name of the boss, bro.
Look, you engage the boss, right? All good. And as a monk, some of your attacks do more damage from the front, some from the flank, some from the behind. It's crazy, bro. As a monk, you have to play really good.
Yeah, this game's a visa.
It's slow and bad game. It's not slow, man.
Okay. Watch out there.
Look, so this one spawns and he does like a pizza slice where everyone takes damage if they stand in that shit, right? But at the same time, boss does a knockback, so you have to position yourself not to get knocked into it, right? Kind of easy.
Remember, don't get knocked into it, okay? Don't get knocked.
You see? Perfect. You get knocked away from it. Then you charge back. I'm gonna...
I'm such a natural.
Right?
Okay, let's go next.
Fuck this game? Permaban you. After this clip, I'll permaban you. If you don't apologize. Look how sick this is, bro.
You know what to do, boys, right?
Circle, I love it. I cannot wait to play tomorrow again.
Not a big deal. You already did this so many times.
It's actually fun. Okay. It's a crazy fight. Yeah, look now. Obviously, don't stand in outer circle. But right after that, the big ass fucking gorilla is gonna jump in the middle. So you have to run.
Stand at the edge, and we go through in three,
look
two,
now.
One.
Boom. Now you go through. Big gorilla jumps in. Boom.
Perfect, now you can go back in.
You go back in, bro. It's crazy graphics as well, bro. Like, it's I'm fighting a gorilla, man. Yeah, it's a DPS checker as well, by the way.
Remember,
obviously, don't catch shit by shit. Move through the fucking circles. Then you have to move back. Bro, and this is some old content, bro. This is like fighting, whatever, Gruul, man. Like, compared to Gruul, this is like a god boss. This is tank mechanic, where tanks have to press their shit, right? Sorry, this is raid damage, rather. This is raid damage. You have to press your stuff. Watch for that. Circles, of course. Then you have to go through because the new ones are gonna spawn. Easy peasy, not a big deal. This is crazy game, man. I cannot believe I'm saying this, but I actually love it. There's a big gorilla, he died. So gorilla is not gonna be bothering us anymore. Now you have to run from the fire on the ground. It does a lot of damage if you stand and look, it explodes like boom, boom. Big, big ray damage. You die if you stand in it. And then at 57%, there's gonna be one mob that's like charging through the platform. You have to dodge him twice. Ray damage, I think. There you go, that's ray damage. You have to like chill here a bit. Look at this. And this is like the old content. You dodge shit now, and there's also gonna be mob that charges. See the mob that's charging behind us? Look, you dodge that. He's gonna charge. Now he's gonna charge again. You have to dodge that. Watch for the charge. I go here, you see? Boom. And then he does a charge. Shoop. And then you go back in. Dude, this is so crazy, man. And this is like 50%, and the fight goes longer, more fucking mechanics as well. Dude, I was progressing this at 4 a.m. as you can see, top right. Now you get knocked, and you have to soak these orbs, bro. And these orbs you have to soak as soon as you like, you have to stack to soak them, right? Like with at least two people. You see two people. Then a tank soaks these other ones. You see? Then you soak this. So you basically start there, and you go right. You have to have a certain coordination as well, bro. And it does a lot of damage, by the way. It's not easy. It's not just like, oh, soak. Like, you actually have to be good at it. Obviously, boss damage is important. It's a DPS check. He has an enrage timer, which is like actually an enrage timer. Now, this is frontal on boss. Whatever. Now, you have to kill these adds. And these adds are doing lasers and like some explosions as well. You see lasers? You have to dodge lasers and kill adds. Killing adds, dodging lasers. Then they're also gonna do some like explosion. Look now. So this is laser, and now there's gonna be explosion zone. You see? Explosion. Now you have to run. You have to find a safe spot, but you also have to kill Ed. I'm, you know, min-maxing. There you go, safe spot. Boom. Perfect, dude. It's looking good, right? Or do you guys think this is garbage?
Okay. No, dude, we have to do this 3 more times only. That's it.
Copium. 3 more times only, dude. Isn't the music so sick? Also, music is sick, yes, when you engage a boss. Like, music is actually sick. I think this is also frontal. Yeah, exactly. Boss does some beams. You have to dodge them. I actually died to that in the end. Because I tried to focus on damage. It was a DPS check, bro. Look now, you get knocked, you have to soak new beams. But look now.
As little as possible. Go to A, wait for me. Okay, go now.
You see? You have to soak the balls, then you have to go either left or right. I don't know, we kinda like fuck it. So we went left. There you go, left. You have to soak these balls. Because if balls touch, you die. You like literally just die, instantly die. But when you soak them, you take a lot of damage, as you can see. We only have like 2 dead people. Crazy, bro. Please don't leave for a while. I'm not leaving WoW, though. But I really want to play this game every day now. There's ads now as well. You have to like literally focus ads now.
Yeah, everything you have on ads. Everything on ads.
Look at this, bro. This is like a low-level dungeon as well. Everything on ads.
We have to kill him fast. We have to kill him fast.
And then there's gonna be big ass balls at the edge of the fucking room. You have to like stack in middle to survive. But you have to bait lasers outside of the middle like crazy, bro. Look now.
We have to kill him fast. Good, and now bait him forward.
You see? This is safe spot right here in the middle. But if you bait laser to middle, you're dead.
Remember, bait him forward.
Bait, and now go through.
Go middle. Perfect. Now finish ads, finish ads.
And now everyone in chat is pogging, bro.
Finish ads.
It's pog time. We have to finish ads, though.
We have to finish them fast, guys, please. Nobody's doing damage to ads. I'm like the only one. Please, man.
Wait till endgame is gonna pog. Dude, this is already pog.
After that, we have to do 1 more set of balls. And don't panic. Listen, don't panic. Please don't panic with this.
21% on boss, bro. 21. And we have to do 1 more set of balls.
Remember, 1 more set of balls. Healers, you heal much, I literally PayPal your money.
PayPal your money? I actually didn't. I did it, bro. It's like a Serbian way to, you know, motivate people. You just tell them money, and they say, okay.
Remember, balls are coming really soon. I don't have DBM. I don't even think that...
Wait, one guy said 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. What do you mean 2-1? Like, my rotation? My rotation is, like, literally, X, shift 1. So, you go X, shift 1, shift R from behind. Shift 1 has to be on the flank. Then you press F on the flank. You have to go behind to press 2 because it does more damage from behind. Then after that, you go press 3 from the sides on the flank. Then you go back, you press X. Like, it's crazy fucking rotation.
Do you even exist in this game, bro? Probably not.
Oh, you mean the song? Yeah, the rotation is insane.
Focus on your damage. Damage doesn't matter, okay?
Okay, I understand. I thought you were like trolling my rotation.
Remember, balls, please. Okay, balls now. Do carefully.
Look now. A boss, if they touch each other, it's over. You wipe. But you have to soak them, and when you soak them, you literally take so much damage.
But do fast. We have to do fast. Everything with these balls. Go. Everything. Soak. Everything. LB. Thank LB. Yes!
We popped LB, bro. So everyone took less damage.
Yes!
We popped LB. Limit break.
You might get 1 more set of the balls. YOLO damage. Min-max your damage right here. This is it. This is the moment where we min-max damage. Pop series. Everything you have right here. Everything on boss. Pop.
And so here I popped the series, bro. I popped the series and I completely forgot about the fucking... look, now I die. But dude, that's my brain is small. But the thing is like, you know, this is the first time we actually reached this phase. I forgot about it.
Pop series, bloodlust. I don't know if there's bloodlust in this
game. I focus so much on damage.
W as well. Everything you have on this right here, I die.
Wait, actually I didn't die to that. I died to raid damage. Wait, people told me you died to beam. No, I just died to raid damage, man. Wait, I didn't play bad then. What? People told me, oh, you got hit by beam. What beam? I died to raid damage. Look, 3 of us died. It's beams? Was ball. But does that ball do damage? That's the thing. The green ball. I'm not sure if that one does damage. I thought that's like a healing cooldown or something.
LB. Yes! Yes, yeah, okay. No,
it was the green ball plus raid damage. Okay, but I didn't know that green ball actually does damage.
It's not over though. We might get 1 more set of the balls. YOLO damage. Min-max your damage.
It wasn't purple ball like before.
Right here.
Was it?
This is it. This is the moment where we min-max damage. Pop series, everything.
Oh, see, you see the ball? I thought it was some healing cooldown. Look, there's no other balls. It's just like one ball.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought this like healing cooldown. You should take that.
Right here. Everything on boss. Pop series, bloodlust.
You see, I walked into it. I was like, yeah, healing.
This game. I'm gonna double you as well.
But you see, everyone died, bro. So that was like raid damage.
Everything you have on this right here, I died. I died. What did I die to? Did I
didn't know that ball does damage. Okay, I did not know
did
that.
Did I focus too much damage or what?
But look now, 5%.
Please, don't rest me, don't rest me. Please, man, please do 3%.
Okay, why do I have chicken legs, bro? What the fuck?
Please, dude, please, man. I have to do my daily in World of Warcraft.
After this, I actually logged out to do my 2 weekly mythic plus keys, by the way, Europium.
Please, 1%, 1%, please, man. 0.7, 0.2, 0.2%, 0.5%, yes, I did it, dude.
I couldn't even scream, but it was 5 a.m.
I fucking did it, man. Oh my God.
So sick, man.
I'm gonna cry, man. I've been live for...
I cannot wait to play tomorrow. I literally cannot wait to play tomorrow. To be fair, I'm also excited for this raid now. Yeah, that was sick. That was sick, man. Actually, that was sick. And then after that, I ate food. It was like 5 a.m. and I did 2 mythic plus. One on warrior, one on monk. Jesus Christ, I'm addicted to this fucking game, man.